And my story began when I was 14 months old and I was diagnosed with stage 4 neuroblastoma.
Moultrie, Georgia is one of the greatest places to live. It's Georgia's number one agricultural county, but at Sunset Elementary School, students had a larger focus. After reading the book Alex and the Amazing Lemonade Stand, students decided to create a lemon tree garden to make and sell lemonade for childhood cancer research. Students expanded the garden and made it look really nice for the school, but they didn't want to stop there. Instead, students decided, let's create a race on behalf of Chandler Booth. The name of the race is Chandler's Race for the Cure. It's a 5K and 1 mile fun run hosted at Packer Park on April 25th, 2020. While Chandler's battle is ended, it's our job to pick up Chandler's battle and continue this fight for a cure for childhood cancer research. Come and run with us, run with Chandler, and help us find a cure for this terrible, terrible disease. And after the race, visit our lemonade stand and pick up a freshly squeezed cup of homemade lemonade created by second grade students. We hope to see you there.
The future waits for nobody, so come on, let's do something about all this.